Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior. Welcome back to Mass Effect. We took care of Nisana Dantius's sister in the last part, and also took care of the missing Marines mission, finally. Long overdue for me. And before I head out again, I unlocked a few more conversation topics that I wanted to get squared away.
Commander, I wanted to...
This is the last one I know of for Garrus, so after this is nothing else for him.
For Garrus? For everything. Taking me with you, letting me be part of your team. I've learned a lot. Thanks, Commander.
You're welcome, Garrus.
Interesting, I never got that before. Normally what he says is he's either going to, reapply for Spectre training, or, if you completely go Paragon with him, he'll actually reapply for CSEC, but I never got that before. That's odd. Really odd. I've never had that happen before, so I gotta look into that.
Shepard?
So, you'd rather be a merc than help your people?
I'm a fighter. It's what I do.
Aren't you at all worried about what will happen to the Krogan?
What the hell do you want me to do about it, Shepard? I'm tired of sticking my ass on the line and getting nothing for it.
So you decided to go your own way?
I decided killing for credits was better than killing for a lost cause. I'm no hero, Shepard. Bottom line, killing for credits simplifies things.
You ever think about helping your people?
I try not to. But there's a lot of Krogan mercs out there. I'm always running into them. Half the time I'm being paid to kill them. But that's just part of the job. You don't get to pick who your enemies are.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
So that's why Rex is now Rex the Bounty Hunter, or Rex, and doesn't care about his own people because he figures they're done for.
It feels like we're getting near the end, doesn't it, Shepard? With Saren, I mean.
Not even close, Tally. Not even close.
It won't be much longer. One way or another, it'll all be over soon.
You'll find the conduit before he does. I know you will. You have to. And after this is all over, when my pilgrimage ends and I go back to my own people, I'll be proud to say I was a part of it.
We couldn't have done this without you, Tally.
You've been good to me. A lot of people treat Quarians like second-class citizens. They just want us to go back to our fleet and disappear. But you've treated me just like everyone else on your crew. Like an equal. That means a lot, and it says something about you. Whatever happens, I just want to say thank you for that.
It also helps when you're the best anti-geth member I have.
I'm going to miss you when you go back to your own people, Tally.
That won't happen for a while yet. I'll be right here anytime you need me.
I should go.
See you later.
But yeah, I'm still trying to mull whatever. What the hell happened there with Garrus? Jesus. I've seriously never had that happen before. I'm not playing dumb or anything.
Commander?
Do you have a few minutes to talk one-on-one?
I'm off duty until tomorrow. I was gonna have a small drink, bit of a celebration, if you're interested.
What's the occasion?
It's Armistice Day, when the First Contact War ended. My family always marks it. Since I'm the only Williams aboard, I thought I'd ask you.
Seems like an odd thing to celebrate. That was 26 years ago.
In our family, it's not really a celebration, more like an obligation. Don't tell me you don't know about my family. My commanders always find out. It's not in my files or something?
I don't know what you're talking about.
I'm General Williams' granddaughter, the commander of the Shanxi garrison in the war. The only human ever to surrender to an alien race.
Don't tell me you're blamed for that.
Not formally. Dad got passed for promotion over and over. And I think my record merits more than garrison duty in a backwater agri-colony. Takes a special kind of thick-headed to march into a job where your family's blacklisted. I did it anyway. I'm not gonna let our name go down with Arnold and Quisling. granddad deserved better than that.
Is this why you're always going on about the Council?
If everyone else can look at Shanxi and say, this is why humanity needs to be stronger, then so can I. I'm entitled. So now you know. Gonna kick me off the ship, Skipper?
You're part of the team, Williams. I don't care what your grandfather did or didn't do.
Not to get all cheesy, but you're the first CEO who's ever said that to me. Thanks, Skipper. But anyway, I've got things to do before we land. I'm sure you do too.
Dismissed, Chief.
Sir.
Okay. I sold a crap ton of stuff too. I didn't realize that Kinect Stabilizer I sold gave me over 10,000 credits. Freaking crazy to think how something like that just basically, ooh, it makes you more protected against biotics. I don't freaking care. I don't run into biotics all that much anyways. Hell, the main enemy race in the game doesn't use biotics. They're called the Geth. Don't you understand? If you're gonna give me something that protects me against machines and shields. That I might use. Notice it might, because I'm usually a lazy fuck and don't like going on about equip myself with anything other than shield enhancers and damage protectors. Okay, what do I want to do? Do I want to go back to Citadel or not? You know what? No, I'm not going to go back to Citadel. I'm going to do something different, I think. Go a different route. I'm gonna go different route. Where the hell do I want to go? That's usually an important solution, is it not? What's in Styx Theta? What is in Styx Theta? It's one of those I think doesn't appear until you do something. Until you do Noveria, because some of those do appear, galaxies.
Commander, we've got an incoming distress signal. Patching through to you.
Mayday! 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 This is Lieutenant Marie Durand, 314th Infantry, Alliance 10th Frontier Division.
No!
The listening post has been overrun by unidentified
hostile life force. No! Not that one!
We're facing Rachni!
No! I don't want to face Rachni!
I'm sick of facing Rachni as it is. I don't want to face any more. And this is always where my game glitches out. And I don't like facing massive amounts of Rachni in a difficulty I've never done before. Oh, jeez. Alright, Rex. And, Liara, I guess. I am not very happy about me descending this. I don't have to do it, but I guess the faster I get out of the way, the better. You guys remember the Rachni, don't you? On Noveria? Well, this is going to be a lot of fun! Yes, sir! I am smiling right now! Ugh. I am still smiling. I don't know how I'm smiling. I don't know how I do it, but I'm smiling. Okay, we need to go to the listening post right here. And I'm going to level up with a smile on my face. Yippee! I gotta stop being so fucking cheesy. I sound like a Nimrod. Okay, okay. Oh, for a minute there, I thought this was like a giant laser I never saw before. Turns out it's just the scheme of the sun. Oh, man. I am gonna dread this so much. This is my least favorite assignment in the game, if you haven't realized it yet. I mean, this absolutely, hands down, is it. For me. I don't have any nice things to say about it because it is a gigantic headache. And I have a very bad feeling I'm gonna die a crap ton of times. Alright. There's the post. It's time to get ready. Because, guess what? We're gonna be dealing with a lot of Rachni attacks. Yes, indeed. And I mean a tremendous amount of them. And there they scream right now! What do you mean I don't get experience for doing this? Of course I get experience for doing this. Hey, buddy, no. I don't have experience with blowing up Rachni with a thing, apparently. Alright. It's a little reprieve, evidently. So now I can, get out and talk. Hello, Duran.
First Lieutenant Duran, sir. 3rd Brigade, 14th Infantry Regiment, and I am damn glad to see you.
Hell of a welcome. How'd it get this bad?
Damned if I know, Commander. They dropped us here a few months back. We get supplies every couple weeks. We didn't see anything local that was more dangerous than lichen. Yesterday, these animals started coming out of the ground. No idea where they're from. This is what's left out of 90 men.
Ouch.
I'm the ranking officer.
They're not animals. They're a sentient species. You study history? They're called Rachni.
Never heard of them. Can't say I care.
I wouldn't care either, right now.
What we just fought was a probe. Our seismic sensors are picking up a crapload more on their way up from underground. We've got 5 minutes, tops. We might be able to hold them off if we were at peak, but you can see the fighting's busted this place up.
Secure those negative waves, Durand. You and me are gonna hold this worthless rock. Look to your people. We'll see if we can fix your defenses.
Aye, aye, Commander. You heard the man. Everybody pool magazines and grenades. Take a leak and a drink while you can. And if anyone wants a smoke, it's as good a time as any. How are those repairs coming?
Okay. Now what you could do is use the Mako. To just sort of repair all the defenses and whatnot.
Heading to position.
The only drawback to this is you won't be able to use the Mako for an attack. So it kind of... you know, negates the idea of the firepower. So I could do this, or I could use the Mako. I think I could still shoot stuff, but I'm not sure. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna regret it, probably, but I'm gonna do it. So the Mako is now connected and it's rendered useless. But the defense turrets work. Here come the Rachni. Let's roll. Here they come. Here they come, and here I go. Okay, that one's dead. That's kind of why I picked Biotics for this part. Because you know how, dangerous Rachni can be, especially when they get up close and all good stuff. And you want even more good news? These Rachni have leaders, and you're going to see them in this in this part too. A barrel is a fun indeed. I can't believe I'm not getting any experience for this. This kind of sucks. Like, this really, you know, blows. Yep, that's a Rachni moving. This is a little easier than I remember it. But to be honest, this isn't the part I'm worried about. Far from it, actually. Okay.
How are those repairs coming?
Um, I guess I'll inspect the generator again. Eventually, it'll end and it'll give you a chance to, you know, go all out. But until then, you're pretty much stuck here. I might just fast forward the next, every wave after this until I, get a good idea on what I need to deal with.
We'll hold.
Seems to have ended.
Holy hell, sir.
Yes.
Talk about a near-run thing. You all right?
I'll live. You?
Still on my feet. But we've been fighting for almost 26 hours straight. None of us will be standing for long. There's one other thing I should mention. One of our other listening posts went offline 3 days ago. I don't know if it's coincidence, a pirate raid, or what. But if you want to check in on them...
Between the Citadel and the Fifth Fleet, everyone wants a piece of us. I'll see if we can divert.
Ma'am, we're getting a signal from one of the ground scan UAVs. A big hollow space about 500 meters under the surface.
Right, that must be it. That must be where they're coming from. My people aren't in any condition for a clearing operation, though.
What sort of opposition would you expect?
Hell if I know. I hope we've bled them. But that's tight quarters, and their territory.
Very bad combo.
If you want to take a throw at it, we'll give you the coordinates. But it's your call. You saved our asses, Commander.
Okay. Thanks. Well, first I'm going to disconnect the generator now. I don't have to worry about Rachni anymore for the time being in this area. But I have to worry about that other post. That other post is going to suck. Majorly. And I'm at 20 minutes right now as it is, so... I'm probably going to fess... That was graceful. Okay. Oh. The next place I need to go is the Rachni infested mine right here. This is not my favorite part at all. It's gonna be like 8 Rachni in the first area. And like 4 Rachni in 2 branching tunnels and 2 leaders. And a leader in each. And the leader's no biotics. Yeah. Oh, man. I'm gonna be pretty much crying when I do this. Because it's a gigantic pain. Ah, man. But that is going to wait till next time. So next time on Mass Effect, we invade the mines. And after this, there's probably another Rachni-oriented thing I get to do. So, see you guys then.